Yep.
Yes.
Life-threatening illnesses, fear, pain, confusion, anxiety, financial hardship, starting over.